Chandrapal Singh was basically, he's a head constable in the UP police who was attached with the minister Gayatri Prajapati. He was supposed to guard him, but he's also an accused in the gang rape case which has been slapped on the errant minister. But surprisingly, around the time that Gayatri Prajapati went missing, Chandrapal Singh also went underground, and he wasn't, he couldn't be traced over the last 8 days. Ever since he was last seen with the minister in Amethi when Gayatri Prajapati actually cast his vote. Now he's come up with an alibi and excuse that he was asked by the minister to report at the police lines here in Lucknow when he was last with Gayatri Prajapati in Amethi. And he was all this while in Lucknow, and today he'd gone to the police lines to deposit his service carbine when he was finally arrested by the Lucknow police. So now, you know, his entire explanation, kind of justification, why he stayed away from the law, why he didn't surrender himself before the police,
right,
does not cut any ice, because obviously he there's no way he wouldn't have known the kind of furore that was being that was happening around Gayatri Prajapati and the rest of the six accused,
right,
who were accused in the gang rape case, and he still did not turn up before the police.